pole past your knees. You want to stay in it, fighting back in no matter what. Step between my legs, step right over between, that's my left leg, step between. Both feet. Both feet. Both feet.
Get your hand down.
Always under here. Step over. Step over. Point your toes and point your feet in there. Sit down on the bottom.
Point your toes.
Sit down.
Flat like this.
Sit down. Push. Push. Keep going. All right, now feel.
I'm in there.
Feel for a feel.
Oh, God! Yeah, ow! He's biting me like crazy, man.
Feel the bang.
Okay, he's got my foot's in his mouth, but he's not clamping now. What do I do?
Showing Heather how to do his feet.
Pretty much, you're screwed.
Dean, look at Heather. Look at Heather.
Hold on.
Get one foot in there. Once you've got it in its mouth,
it's in the mouth.
Put both feet in.
On top of your ankle.
And then pry his mouth open like this.
Both feet in?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's biting a little.
He's biting. I can't believe I got both feet in my mouth.
If you feel the bank over here, you can feel it.
Oh, with both, okay.
You're using your ankle for a bridge like this.
Pry his mouth open.
I got it. It's open.
All right, now.
Push it as hard as you can.
Bring him to the edge of the hole. Draw your feet to you. But now, if he shakes off, you got to push him back in. As long as he's in the hole, we got him. But if he ever gets out, he's gone.
Okay. I'm pushing him out.
You're trying to break him out.
Stop. Now, if he comes off, you shove him back in, okay?
Never mind.
He's going to fight when I try to get him.
Your feet still probably going to feel
it. You know what? Come up behind him.
I would say this is
don't, big, it, do not come out until he tells you to.
He's biting hard, Brad. Oh!
The shoes are gone.
That's fine.
They're floating.
Could be two. Sometimes it's two.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Second one's always bigger than the first one.
Ow! God, he's still biting.
What you got?
Okay.
All right. Now get your foot out of his mouth.
But stay in the hole.
Stay in there.
He's got me good.
You got to tear your foot out, but keep the whole block.
Okay.
Have you got your foot out?
Okay. I'm pulling one foot out. Both?
Both feet out.
Okay.
So you're still in the hole, right?
Okay. Okay, one foot's out. He's got some of my socks.
Still in the hole?
Yeah, I'm still in the hole.
Now give him enough room to come out. I'm going to pull him out. But block the hole.
As soon as that fish goes out, you push yourself further in.
Hold on. Give me a little room. Hold on.
Oh, he's got fish. Yeah,
my foot completely out of his mouth.
Out of it? Okay, yeah. The second foot out. Okay.
Second foot, pull it out.
But stay in the hole.
Okay, stay in the hole.
Tear it out. Just tear it.
Almost.
You break your toe if he comes out of the hole on your toe.
Now you don't want any feet in him when he comes out of the hole.
Yeah, I almost got it out. My toe, my big toe. Get it out of there. Okay, he's got my sock, but my foot's out.
All right, now I want you to go right back in this hole when he comes out.
Go right back.
Oh, yes, give me some room to pull him out. Back in the hole. Hold on. I'm wrapped around something.
Oh.